As a matter of fact, I was the one who said I loved you first. It was about 8 years ago. Don't act like you don't know. We were sitting at home in your mama's living room, cause we couldn't be alone. So your mama knew I was something else. She knew how I felt. Back then we were in school, and that's your favorite excuse. Growing up I was a fool, and I can't lie, I'm missing you. Listen and don't trip. Think I need a bottle with a genie in it. Here's my wish list.
Wish list.